Something different, not Camel GT, not HPD. A car a bit more heavy, a bit heavier. Cadillac CT, SVR, GT something car, GTS? I don't even know in which class. Yeah, I know it raced or races in the Pirelli World Challenge, but I don't know much about this series. Yeah, car number one. Big field, 22 cars, but yeah, the Cadillac series is a rookie series or a Class D series, I think, and so I don't think the race split, so we will have a couple of very inexperienced drivers here. I qualified in third, messed up my second qualifying lap, so I think I should have at least beaten Bradley. Cyril, I think, might be a little bit too quick, but race pace is something completely different, of course, and I only hopped into this car, well, half an hour ago, so a couple of laps. Fixed setup, although you can change brake bias by now, and maybe even traction control, I don't know. I haven't really touched it, though. I tried brake bias a bit to the rear, but didn't really work for me. 25 minutes, Mid-Ohio, if I haven't mentioned that. Oh, Mid-Ohio is quite... gets featured a lot recently on my channel.
Talking about that.
I like it. Hello? I'm having troubles very often. Okay. Guy messes up his start. Well, I don't complain. I don't complain.
Right side. Clear. Right side. Stay on the left.
Sorry, I didn't realize we were going that quick. Whew. Didn't realize it was a standing start.
Scared. I don't think he's happy about the start. This is the trickiest corner here. So easy to lose it over the crest. Probably should stay in fourth there, but it's a bit easier to not overshoot the corner, for me at least, if I shift down one gear.
I need to watch coming back on track. I nearly killed somebody.
Let's see how consistent Cyril is. And me. And how much speed there is to find for me.
Thank you.
José, dime si vas a rebasar para dejarte el espacio libre.
Ok.
Too quick. Very even pace, three of us. Gaps remain pretty much the same. Clip the grass there. That's how I threw away my second qualifying lap. The engine has so much torque and low revs that it's most of the times it's better to stay a gear higher. Also better for the tires. Keep doing the same thing. This time it was really close. Hi.
Thanks for not running me over, I didn't realize you were right there.
Just can't get any closer. I need a second or so.
I don't know if you understand, thank you, but thanks for me.
I would be in your slipstream. too early on the power this time. Exiting pits. I think I'll have to wait for a mistake by Cyril. Okay, maybe traffic. Maybe traffic will help. As I said, D-Class Series race did not split. Anything can happen. Ooh. Okay, that's just the two guys now. For now. Bloody hell. Bad luck, really. Nothing he could do or I could do.
Sorry, kind of got me in a bad spot.
Yeah, don't worry. Not your fault.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Luck is not on my side, it seems, for now. How much time is left? 12 minutes. No, not here! Miscommunication, badly done by me. Well, 3.4 seconds. And Bradley came a lot closer as well.
I'm sorry, went in the corner due to you. I didn't mean to turn you around, but.
Thank you.
What you have in mind? One, 21, 8, 2. God, late, late. Okay, there's the next back marker. I think once more Cyril will get by on the straight. I won't. Oh, maybe it's too far away. Yeah. But I messed up the braking for the first time. That's a very, very bad lap. Oh, a bit lucky now.
Sorry, I didn't know you were trying to go to the outside there.
Pretty much in the same position as Cyril in the previous lap. But Eddie, I don't think he's that slow actually. Oh, maybe he is. He goes off track. Where are you? Come on.
I didn't look around. Why did
you don't do that!
I don't know why.
Oh man! Don't try to let me by somewhere. Six and a half minutes. Thank you. 5 minutes. Oh man, okay, I can forget the win, but I want my P2 back. Yeah, keeps missing apexes. It's always a good sign. Means he gets nervous. Oh, traffic up ahead.
I'm kind of scared, I don't have.
That was bad. No, don't do that. Don't come back. Told you. Okay. Five 5.4 seconds. I would need a miracle now. Two and a half minutes. Wow, Cyril destroyed me this lap. What happened? Am I so slow all of a sudden?
Now let's get this corner up here.
Don't understand that. I haven't checked lap times at all. I'm a bit off pace now. It's not Cyril. Final lap. Ah. Okay. I'm kind of on a mission right now. I want to have my I rating above 4,000 back. I've been there. I've been even up to, I think, 4,600 or 4,700 at one point. But most of the time, for years now, I've been hanging around between around 3,500 something. So yeah, I'd like to get to 5,000 once. I think I can do it. So
thank you.
Challenging goal, but I know I have to stick more to the same cars to do this. Let's see. Probably gonna be a compromise because it's a bit boring for you to watch always the same cars. It's the main reason why I keep switching around. Keep the videos interesting. And also for me, it's honestly, it's a bit more interesting.
Damn it, that was your position.
Anyway, P2 will get me some I-rating in this field, even if I'm car number one, but it's a huge field. So I'm happy. Oh, yeah, I'm happy. Well done, Cyril. Strange with this car. Sometimes I really enjoy it, and then other times not so much. And this is actually, to be honest, this is actually one of the other times. I don't know, on this track it feels a bit numb. I mean, it's has always been a heavy battle cruiser with not enough tires, or tires that heat up too quickly. This time I think I managed to save the tires a little bit. Yeah, I fell asleep on the start. Yep. Yeah, Bradley. Yeah, but here it's a bit. It feels a bit unresponsive. I don't know, but I think that's mostly due to depending on what car I've driven before it. And yeah, I've done a lot of driving recently, in of course in the HPD for Le Mans, but also in the Nissan GTP, and that's just a fantastic car.
Sorry, so terrible.
I know. Yeah. Nevertheless, good race. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.